Because Hollywood is coming back to town. Emilio Estevez, actor, director, and producer, wrote a movie based right here in Cincinnati. Before his news conference today, he spoke exclusively to me about the family film Johnny Longshot. It's about harness racing, and Estevez expects to shoot it largely in Cincinnati, maybe at Lebanon Raceway. Estevez's mom and dad grew up in Ohio. His brother Charlie Sheen is a huge Cincinnati Reds fan, so he explained that shooting in the Queen City was imperative.
There's a scene where my character comes out and throws out a ceremonial pitch. Hard to cheat that anywhere else. And I thought that if we can work it out with Major League Baseball and work it out with the ballpark and work it out with the city, it's also a nod to my brother Charlie to have the Reds in this movie. So that's important.
In fact, this afternoon's news conference was held at the Reds Hall of Fame and Museum. Estevez says he wants local people in the film. Kristen Irwin from the Cincinnati Film Commission helped bring the production here. It should begin shooting in the spring. The film will shoot for some 37 days here and bring an estimated $12 million to our area. Also coming soon.